listeners, I'm Suzy.
I'm Ernie.
We've been with GEM for 30 years.
Imagine that.
We've served in Latvia, Bulgaria,
Austria,
Kosovo.
Uh-oh, we did it wrong.
It's an honor to honor Suzy, but for me personally, it's even an honor to honor my wife.
This is how we remember Suzy: gathering around table,
laughing,
eating,
sharing and loving each other.
She was a great cook.
Burrito nights followed by chocolate chip cookies and brownies were the best.
She was a great neighbor.
I remember a story. Once in her house, I killed a mouse in exchange for 50 cookies.
Okay, we went to visit a family in Kosovo, and you know how in Europe, usually the toilet tank is up high, there's a pipe that connects it to the toilet. Well, I didn't notice. I reached up that the pipe wasn't there. I reached up, flushed the toilet, and all the water came out at me.
Whoops. And she screamed.
And I did scream very loudly.
The whole city of Ustri knew them as the two Americans in town.
She was the best example in my life as a godly woman. The way she lived, her faith always inspired me.
She had a heart for children with disabilities and to help families with disabilities. And she'd get professionals to come from the UK and Canada and the US to come help minister to these people. And she just loved to help people with special needs.
We were able to go as a family and spend a month or two at a time working alongside Suzy and Ernie.
And we really appreciate the impact that that had on our family. So not only us, but our children really appreciated getting to see that ministry is not just in our own neighborhoods, but also globally.
Your life.
Enjoy is good. I mean, have fun. It's really good.
Yeah.
Hold on, Bubby Boo.
In many ways, the 2-year anniversary is a long time for me. It seems like a long time. In many ways, it's just, it happened yesterday. But what I do know after being at annual conference at 2022 and seeing the crowd and seeing people talk to me is that she has left a very big legacy.
In the early days when we were kids, all the cousins, whenever we would consider doing something mischievous, I always remember that we might want to run it by Suzy first. She kind of seemed to be the brains of the operation most times, and thankfully that kept us out of more trouble than it got us into trouble.
Suzy had the uncanny ability, and she often didn't even know it herself, because I had to remind her often that in meetings, something that was theory, she was able to know what that would result like on the field or in person. At annual conference in 2022, John Burns called me forward to help him to present an award to honor Suzy. It's the Get It Done Award, and in that, I looked over at the audience and saw that out of the 700 and some people, half of them had been people who had served with GEM for a while that were Suzy's friends or Suzy's colleagues or people that she had led in the various leadership roles she had. And the other half of the people were people who were new to the field. And because of her role as personnel director, she impacted them in some way for them to get to Europe. And so it was very honoring for me to see the crowd as they were of all the people that she had impacted in some way.
And she was a very good host. It was never seemed to be too much for her when we came to visit. She always welcomed us and made us feel welcome.
Hi, we're the Penners. I'm Suzy.
I'm Ernie.
And we've served with GEM for 30 years. First in Latvia, Bulgaria,
Kosovo, and now...
Ernie. You had courage to leave your home and family, to go overseas and minister in lands foreign to you. I've always admired your wisdom in learning foreign languages. And there's not many fast ones that Ernie could pull on you, because you could even pick out some German, even though you'd never studied the language.
Many people in GEM feel that we are legends. We're legends in Kosovo, or we're legends here in the organization. We went to Europe to give people hope. The focus should be on Jesus, God, and what he can do. It's okay to call Ernie and Suzy legends, but it's attainable by all, because we weren't special people. We were only special in that we said yes, and we can all say yes.
I'll say Kosovo, you say US.
We went to Europe to share the hope that we have after we die, to talk about the spiritual. They are dying, they're going to be separate from God. I would sit down on the couch with her and say, you get to live what we just talked about, go to heaven and see the hope that we've been talking about. And she said, yes, I enjoy it and I know that, but you have to be with the kids. And I said, you need to trust God, as he provided for all those years, that at this point in time, when you pass on to be with Jesus, that he will provide for me. And she said that, yes, I will trust God.
Hi, we're the Penners. I'm Suzy.
I'm Ernie.
And we've served with GEM for 30 years.
Imagine that. I never did.
We've served in Bulgaria, Latvia,
Austria,
Kosovo,
and the US of A.
It's been an adventure.
Yes, it has.
And we can't wait to see what's next.
The best thing Suzy told me was a meeting place after this life.
It's an honor to honor Suzy.